好，我哋開始咯噃。咁基本上咧，你見到筆記裏邊啦，最嬲尾呢一度咧，佢我查翻先。呢一度咧，佢最嬲尾呢度有一題嘅。咁呢一題點樣做咧？咁你可以參考翻呢一個 QR code。咁呢個 QR code 裏邊咧，第14分鐘嗰度咧就會有講俾你聽啊。咁你呢度可以 scan 一 scan 佢。咁都係以前嘅題目嚟，咁所以拍咗呢度就唔再多講啦，好冇？嗱，你自己 scan 一 scan 佢，或者你 cap 低啦，OK 嚇。咁呢度基本上我當講咗啦，呢條 MC 咁樣。咁再落到去下邊啦。咁其實今日總之可能好快，15分鐘內我哋都可以解決呢個問題。咁最緊要你前面識得咩叫 debit side 同埋 credit side 先。咁唔係好難嘅啫。咁因為都教過你嘅，其實大部分嘅 asset 咧。其實基本上所有嘅 asset 咧，我哋都會係 debit side 嘅，即係個 debit balance。咁跟住 capital liability 同埋呢個 revenue 咧，我哋都係 credit balance 嘅。嗱，基於呢個咁樣嘅時候咧，咁我哋咧就會再繼續開落去啦。咁因為如果我係一個僱主或者係我係睇一盤數嘅嗰個人咧，我就冇興趣咧睇你中間嘅過程係點樣嘅，因為中間嘅過程咧係一啲 internal 嘅analyse 啊嗰啲嘢要睇啫。我哋再落到去嘅時候咧，要開始準備咧要出一啲嘅 report 俾人哋啊。咁出邊咧就冇興趣睇你最後嗰、那個即係嗰啲日常運作啊，邊個賣俾邊個啊嗰啲嘢，人哋冇興趣，人哋知道想知你嗰個 total amount 或者剩低嗰個 balance 啫。咁所以我哋落到去咧就會係淨係將嗰啲 account 咧，咁就會整咗個叫 trial balance 呢一樣嘢，咁啊即係試算表啊，咁就會將佢排好次序。咁點解話容易或者點解咁簡單咧？其實就係你識得分到 debit balance 同 credit balance 之後咧，咁我哋呢一度咧就可以好容易計到噶啦。得唔得？OK 好，咁我哋呢度望一望先啦。咁你會見到所有 all items 啊 recall 咧，你會見到呢個 trial balance 嘅意思係咩啊？你入晒所有嘅 T account 啊嘛，下邊呢個例如叫 T account 啊，OK。咁最後尾你做完上個禮拜咧要你做嗰啲功課咧，carry 單啊，bot 單之後咧，咁你又會見到咧，我哋會將呢一個最後尾 bot 單呢個數見住啊，最後尾 bot 單呢個數咧，咁就會開始入落去一個叫 trial balance 嘅地方度。咁你最後尾咧好靚仔嘅呢一個，OK 入到去最後咧，你會見到條數到底啱定係錯咧？我哋最後尾咧，你會見到佢條題目嗰度講到啦，筆記呢度講咗啦，個 total amount of 呢個 debit side 咧。係一定會 equals to 咧呢個total amount 即係 of 呢個 credit side，即係兩邊一定會等於 OK 嚇。咁你見到呢個 trial balance 係會 list 晒啲咩出嚟㗎？就係所有嘅T account 啦、ledger account 咧嘅嗰啲 balance at a given date 啫。因為指明某一日，你睇下呢個佢指明係咧1月31號最嬲尾嗰日咧，剩低個 balance 係幾多嘛？跟住就會帶落去下一個月，咁啊再有一啲 transaction 啊嘛。咁所以你會見到佢做呢個 trial balance，基本上其實就每年做一次或者每個月做一次嘅，咁就係咁樣嘅意思。咁我哋可以望一望啊，咁啊下邊 example 咧，咁就唔特別多望噶啦。咁我哋最緊要咧先揾翻出嚟先。你會見到呢啲 bank 啊、capital 啊、purchase 啊，中間咧如果要開呢個 trial balance 根本就唔使理，我哋睇最嬲尾呢一行得噶啦。OK 嚇，因為呢一個就係嗰個 balance spot 單啊，balance spot 單其實唔係就係佢咩 size 咯。咁你好簡單啦，呢度都教過啦嚇。OK 嚇，你見到佢 bank 嘅話，佢一定係 debit balance 啦，capital 一定係 credit balance 啦。咁跟住 purchase 同 debit balance，咁我哋就會見到有呢幾個數啦。咁跟住我哋就會攞落去。呢幾個紅色字咧就會整一個 trial balance，你下邊應該冇寫好嘅，咁我哋呢度寫啦，得唔得？嗱呢啲事唔使理佢，因為我改翻先，我可能整咗做 OK，咁我就冇曬錢啦。咁你會見到啦，你下邊落到去咧，應該會全部都係橫線，即係可能連呢兩個都冇嘅，甚至乎呢個都冇啦。咁我哋呢度要先望一望先啦。嗱，你跟住個次序喎，喺第一行咧，你應該有好多行線嘅。我呢度暫時我冇咗呢個 student version 啊，等我望一望有冇 student version 先。未有啊。OK，唔理住啊。嗱，應該未有 student version 嘅。咁但係 student version 嘅話咧，咁你跟住我啦。喺 student version 咧呢度咧，你第一行呢度， 我哋要先 mark 低咗第一行啊，你應該有好多咁樣吉行噶。我哋喺第一行度先 mark 咗佢個名啊，呢、這個公司個人個名，咁佢叫阿 K 潘啊，咁所以我哋要 mark 咗佢個名先，因為我哋而家要準備整一啲嘅balance 落去啦。OK， 唔開呢個住。咁佢叫 K 潘啦，咁我哋依家準備整一個叫 trial balance 啦。佢呢度見到你係1月31號啊嘛，咁所以你會見到日子係 given day 啫嘛，所以我哋就用 as at 嘅，咁就1月31號啦。咁呢一度我哋嘅一月咧就唔可以寫簡寫嘅，知唔知？咁我哋一定要寫全寫嘅，咁所以頭之前點解要你串過？咁呢度1至12月呢度咧唔特別串俾你啦。OK 嚇，你查下字典應該 OK 嘅。咁呢度唔特別串俾你啦，得唔得？咁跟住喺呢兩行咧，我哋寫完之後咧，見唔到呢度有條底線啊？呢一條咧係我哋特登要畫落去噶。咁簡單啲嚟講咧，即係你要用一把間尺，OK？寫完呢兩行之後，你要攞把間尺畫深色啲，咁樣一下打橫畫。嗱，我呢度用電腦啊，所以變咗曲線啊。OK？你要用間尺畫直線嘅，得唔得？呢度會畫一條橫嘅直線啦，得唔得？OK？咁你見到佢呢度有啲打洞啦，咁打洞嘅話，其實佢只係想你分翻 debit 寫一行，credit 寫一行啫。初學嘅話，咁你可以喺自己個簿度咧，咁樣再拉開嘅，OK，咁樣再拉開兩行啦。咁但係如果你話啊，我應該唔會好偏歪嘅，偏歪嘅意思即係咩啊？你中意將呢個 debit 3590咧，你寫咗喺咁樣中間呢度咧，咁我幫你唔到啊，OK 嚇。我喺呢個位我分唔到你到底想寫 debit 3定 credit 3啊嘛，佢係咁樣嘅意思咯。點解要咁樣解開佢？咁你唔解都得嘅，你要好清楚咁樣分開啦。咁你見到人哋拍齊拍得好靚啦，唔係因為電腦嘅關係，用手寫咧你都可以拍得好靚嘅。OK 得唔得？嗱，呢一度咧，如果你想再靚啲嘅話，你可以將中間全部擺曬至中啊，唔好貼埋一邊添，全部擺曬至中，咁你咪更加靚仔啲咯，得唔得？咁我哋咧喺呢度打橫畫完一條橫線之後咧，呢兩個其實唔使要啦。咁我哋呢度畫完橫線之後咧，橫線嘅下一行呢一度，我哋先寫個 debit 同寫個 credit 先，喺右邊開始起啊，寫個 debit 同 credit 得唔得？跟住再落去，我再開另一行，另一行嘅話，咁我寫多啦 sign，因為要講俾人聽嘅。咁跟住咧，我就將呢度咧，你見到有 bank 啊、capital 啊、purchase 啊，咁我就信翻你 debit balance 咪擺 debit 咯，credit balance 咪擺 credit 咯，debit balance 跟住咪擺翻 debit 咯。咁我哋會跟翻個名嘅，咁就 bank 590 capital 1000咁樣。OK，咁你見到啦，嗱呢度日子就唔使再寫啦，因為大題目 topic 呢度咧已經講咗俾人聽。咁你見到咧就係 bank 590啦，咁呢度已經用一行噶咯喎，咁我哋就跟住就要落下一行啦。呢度有咗佢急咗佢唔使理就得噶啦。咁跟住 capital credit balance 咁1000，咁跟住咪呢度1000咯，係咪？咁跟住 purchase 啊，咁 purchase 嘅就係410啦，得唔得？OK，咁由於呢度我係電腦啊，咁如果係你手上咧自己畫呢個書嘅話咧，你應該書嘅話就會要喺呢一度 purchase 同埋一條410嘅，咁你喺下邊呢度打橫畫條，跟住咧呢邊我哋都打橫畫條。呢、這個意思即係我哋要將上面呢一堆嘢咧全部加曬佢變個總數，咁呢度會有個 total amount 啫。咁你記得喎，呢邊乜都唔使寫嘅喎，左邊 OK 呢度咧我哋就拍到最左嘅。咁而家呢度好多咧都係格式，咁所以你要跟住啊。呢度啲 account 名咧，我哋拍到最左啊，咁基本上跟翻順住落嘅啫。咁跟住你見到呢度加埋咧，呢度唔係590加410嘅，咁呢兩個加曬之後，你見到1000嘛，寫啦，呢邊都係1000嘛，咁兩個都1000啦。咁你見到咧呢個 trial balance 就基本上咧都係可能有95% 啱噶啦，95% 啱噶啦，因為你加到出嚟嘅總數，你見到 total debit amount 即係等於呢個 total credit amount 得唔得？呢、這個等於唔使寫噶，OK 嚇，唔好寫喺個筆記嗰度啊，OK 得唔得？咁未完㗎嚇，咁你會見到嘅呢一度咧，最嬲尾1000加完之後有係完咗啦，咁我哋會畫相等號嘅，畫長啲啊，咁就唔好似我電腦打字呢度咁樣畫長多少少。咁我哋呢度有倒扣嘅分嘅，咁當然嗱，你睇下呢度啦，每一個嗰啲單位呢啲嘢啦，即係呢啲咁嘅 debit credit 啊。dollar sign 啊呢啲，咁每個樓咪扣你0.5咯，OK 嚇、啊，咁另外串字啦，得唔得？跟住最嬲尾呢啲橫線啦，見到呢啲位啊？ 咁你全部都要用間尺，咁最多咧就可以扣你成條2分嘅，咁但係你睇下呢一度其實你得3分至4分嘅，咁啊基本上即係扣你一半啊，咁所以就好唔抵嘅，OK 嚇，咁所以自己小心啲呢個 trial balance 嘅嗰個應用嚇，咁基本上咧呢度就俾個 demo 你最簡單先啦，OK 未教完嘅嚇。好後邊啦，真係做題目啦。咁你會見到嘅，今次俾咗你啦，佢叫做 Mr. Cool 啦，OK。咁啊，你會知道係幾多號嘅啦，就係2010年10月31號啦。咁啊，呢一度咧，你見到開始好繁複啦，好越嚟越多啦。咁越嚟越多嘅時候咧，你可以點樣令到自己唔會亂咧？咁就可以每三個咁樣呢度三個加一間，咁呢度又係三個數加一間，呢度三個加一間，咁呢度咪加一間，咁你咪可以。好容易睇到哦，cash 呢個就係1280，咁你就唔會抄到 cash 係660啦。咁我哋會喺呢度咧先分咗佢到底係 debit side 定係 credit side 嘅，咁等你之後咧就會容易啲啊。OK，咁啊 trade receivable 呢度你會知道佢係 debit side 啦。OK，啊 motor vehicles 你會知道咧佢係 asset，咁所以就 debit side 啦。cash 呢度落去你又會知道係 debit side 啦。咁跟住 capital 咧，咁就會係 credit side 啦喎。rental income 同 revenue 都係 credit side 啦。跟住 office equipment 係 asset 嘅話，都會係 debit side 啦。咁其實唔係好難嘅啫。OK，跟住再落啦。payable 債主你要還錢俾佢，即係 liabilities，咁要係 credit side。expenses 下邊兩個咁都係 debit 嘅，得唔得？咁唔係好難。咁最緊要記咯。咁當你而家咁樣擺完之後咧，我就由頭到尾順翻個次序。基本上我哋呢度咧可以 copy and paste 即係1234567890呢9個咧，我哋 copy and paste 你見到啦，9個 copy and paste 擺翻曬喺呢度嘅。我哋先由最開始呢度啊，咁啊呢度無啦多咗一行唔靚仔喺呢度嚇，呢、這個頂頭呢個咧應該唔使理佢。應該係咁樣樣嘅，咁所以我哋繼續落啦。你會見到咧寫咗呢個一開始先啦。第一行呢度咁啊，Mr. Cool 啦，咁佢俾咗個名你啊，跟住再落啦，我哋就而家要做個 trial balance 啦，咁所以你會見到係 trial balance 啦，幾多號啊？as at 咁啊，2010年10月31號啦，得唔得？OK，跟住喺呢一度見到呢個底呢度有條深色嘅紅色線啊，咁啊就係打橫咯，你要畫噶嚇，畫嘅話你唔好尷尬咁樣，通常好多人咧，你畫嘅時候咧，你咁樣寫完之後咧，你就同我咁樣寫，咁樣 trial balance 咁樣加一間，OK。我呢度冇得用間尺啊，OK，咁你呢度咁樣隔一間，咁樣跟住就算數啦。咁你又未冚咗 debit，又未冚 credit，跟住又未冚埋嗰啲 items 嗰啲 ledger name 喎。咁所以你咁短嘅話，咁我都係會照扣你0.5分嘅，即係呢度都會係錯嘅，當你得唔得？咁反而咧呢一度咧，你如果 mark 拉長佢，好似佢呢個咁樣拉長佢去到最盡嘅話，咁佢就俾翻分你啦。咁呢度做完之後咧。拉完橫線，咁我哋下一行啦。呢 一行嘅話就會寫喺右邊呢度可以開始啦，寫一個 debit 一個 credit 啊。咁咪攞嚟俾人睇分呢個 debit column 定 credit column 啫。咁跟住再落啦，嗱見到啊呢度左邊係唔寫嘢嘅喎，得唔得？咁再落下一行啦，你會見到就係 dollar sign 啦，咁啊 debit 對落 dollar sign，credit 對落 dollar sign，呢兩度咧左邊都係唔會寫任何嘢嘅。嗱，你確保咗自己 dollar sign 嗰行唔寫嘢之後咧，跟住先至將嗰九個 ledger name 咧，照 copy and paste，由人哋點樣排列，你又點排。OK，咁跟住之後就咩啊？就係砌積木嘅啫。你分咗識得分 debit credit 啊嘛，你係咪分到呢個 debit 啊？10蚊啊嘛，咁呢度擺十咯。OK，嚇，跟住 debit 380，呢啲唔特別講啦，上面做咗一次。咁我哋咁樣擺完之後咧，你見到好靚啦，擺好晒啦，有啲位吉咗就由得佢吉。擺晒之後咧，見到就有條橫線喺呢度畫㗎啦。基本上，即係咧你自己嗰個筆記嘅話，你就會喺呢度咁樣畫，呢度咁樣畫，得唔得？OK 嚇，我呢度有啲歪咗位啊，唔緊要啦。咁因為我呢個電腦嚟㗎，我再三提你多一次啊，我呢個電腦嚟㗎，係好難整㗎嚇。咁所以你自己係筆記嘅話，唔係電腦就自己就啦。咁呢度畫完之後咧，基本上我哋將呢度所有 debit side 咧10去到70咧，呢度打直咁樣加，打直啊，垂直咁樣加，OK，篤機篤計數機咁樣打直加晒佢。咁跟住你就會計到840嘅，咁呢度咪完咯，咁打完啦，OK 嚇。咁跟住再落嘅話，將呢個 credit side 全部加完，咁呢個又係相等好啦，計完啦，得唔得？咁你見到兩個最嬲咩咧？ debit balance 同 credit balance 咧，加埋個 total amount 即係兩邊都係一樣嘅，咁即係咧錯嘅機會咧就好低好低好低好低啦。OK 嚇，你要跟足就好易嘅。咁基本上就係咁樣做咯。咁考試主要考做嘅，咁你另外仲有啲 MC 啦，會考你有啲咩 usage 啦，或者會考有啲乜嘢嘅 disadvantage 即係 limitation 啦。咁你見到我哋用呢個 trial balance 嘅目的就咩啊？攞嚟 check 啲 balance 嘅 total amount 嘅。咁跟住再落就係攞嚟整 financial statement 嘅，同埋去到最後，我哋會諗住攞嚟 check 呢個 error 噶啦。咁由於佢係一個 list 嚟嘅啫，佢淨係 show 咗唔同嘅 ledger account 出嚟，跟住同埋佢 balance 擺 debit side 同 credit side，咁佢唔屬於 account 嘅一部分嘅，冇一個 account 叫 trial balance。OK，咁所以佢就唔會係 double entry，即係唔會無啦啦會有 debit trial balance 或者 credit trial balance，冇呢只歌仔唱啊。咁呢個記住啊。咁有啲咩機會錯呢？你會見到嘅，如果佢唔 balance 嘅話呢，就有機會呢係有啲 errors 出現咗啦，得唔得？咁另外 balance 嘅話，你會見到呢一定係 total amount 等於個 credit amount 嘅，咁就呢度係咁樣咯。OK，咁啊教基本上教完啦，其實好快嘅。咁呢個 Chapter 5嘅 MC 呢，時間關係呢，小弟就好懶嘅，咁所以基本上呢，你可以睇翻呢一個 QR code。其實以前已經拍過曬啦，咁啊呢度又係唔特別多講啊，咁你自己 scan 一 scan，咁基本上就可以睇翻嗰條片啦，一至六題呢一度得唔得？咁你自己 pause 啊，跟住 cap screen 啊，OK 嚇，咁跟住再落到去咧，佢淨係加咗呢個第七題嘅啫，加咗第七題嘅啫，喺新嘅 notes 呢度。咁但係呢個都唔難揾嘅啫，你雖然唔知 Michael Lee 咧呢個到底係屬於 debit balance 定 credit balance，咁但係你可以加噶嘛，呢度加完即係你會計到咧就係呢度係二啦，跟住六加五十一啦，呢度一二二啦，係咪得唔得？如果你呢一度係一二二嘅時候咧？你望下，如果你呢度系一二二，即系加出嚟呢度咧，最嬲尾系一二二啦。咁我呢度摆靓啲，摆呢度。呢边加出嚟呢度系一二二，咁你睇下呢一边咯。呢度好明显，credit 沙就唔止一二二咁多啦，咁肯定多过你呢个啦。咁所以你会见到嘅呢度嘅总和咧，呢度喂摆得好靓，咁我哋可以计。咁呢个见到系4、6、7、8，呢度九啦。跟住到1、2、3、4、5、6、7啦，跟三四四啦，系咪先？喂，OK，咁你会见到佢个总额咧，呢一度就系479啦。咁跟住咧，呢一度头先你又会督到系一二二啦。咁所以你会见到两边咧，你而家就会见到其实嗰、Michael 啊，唔系有一个 credit 嘅 balance。OK，有一個 credit 嘅 balance，咁基本上即係 CD 都一定，唔係 AC 一定唔係啦，係咪先？咁你 balance 要扣翻呢兩個數，跟住呢一粒咧先至係個 balance 嘛，係咪？咁所以篤機嘅話，基本上就唔會係 credit balance 479啦，咁就一定會係357噶啦，得唔得？咁因為係67加55加357先等於149嘅，最嬲尾呢一個位呢一度，得唔得？咁你會見到咧，佢呢一度咧。去呢度畫畫，個底都咁樣畫畫，OK 就係咁樣做嘅。咁底應該相等好噶，我呢度唔得閒查，OK 咁所以答案咧呢一度應該就會變咗 B 啊，得唔得？咁唔係好難嘅啫。嗱trial balance 嗰度咧，咁功課咧就有兩題嘅，咁費事你哋會喺度嘈啦。咁基本上咧，我同你做一題先啦。我哋分一分翻啲 debit credit、debit 同 credit 啊，要撈一撈先，好。好，啲 balance 都做完噶啦，咁啊 balance off 呢個都做完噶啦，咁基本上咧，我哋呢度咧12課有兩題嘅，20頁同埋21頁啦，咁我留低21頁俾你哋做噶啦，OK。咁20頁呢個咧，我就同你一齊做啦。咁基本上你會見到嘅，佢呢度寫明又係阿 Lee 啦，係咪啊？OK，佢呢度寫到明啦，佢呢度係阿 Lee 啦，得唔得？咁然後你會見到嘅就係2011年嘅12月31號啦，佢就去整呢一個嘅trial balance 啦，叫你。 咁啊，所以你會基本上咧，佢後邊其實都會有一句嘅，見唔見到呢一度啊？佢就話咧，extract 一個 trial balance，叫你整一個 trial balance 啊。咁喺邊個日子啊？佢呢度其實你可以照抄，見到 as at 12月31號2011年。咁啊，所以咧，你見到佢先擺咗落去我啲第一行阿 Lee 啦，佢係得唔得？咁跟住之後就抄咯，要你做啲乜嘢，再落新一行 trial balance as at 12月31號2011年，得唔得？跟住呢度你就會分啦，咁啊呢個第一個你會見到 asset 啦，debit、expenses、debit、asset、debit，如此類推啦，asset 啦、debit 啦，OK，bank 啦，debit。昨天，那个都是 debit，全部都是 debit 喎。咁跟住再落咧 rental income，咁呢度咪 credit 咯。motor vehicles debit 啦，跟住 liabilities 还钱俾人催 payables 咁嘅 credit 啦。咁sales 都系 credit 嘅，purchase 买嘢咁嘅 debit 嘅。咁跟住 capital 最后你会见到呢度都系 credit 嘅。咁基本上你咁樣加晒之後咧，其實就好容易嘅啫。咁你會咁我哋呢一度咧就再落啦，打橫線畫條橫線，跟住下邊嗰行就寫 debit credit 最右邊嘅呢度就吉咗佢唔好寫，再落多行咧寫埋 dollar sign 對正佢嘅呢一度得唔得？咁我哋又係左邊咧小心啲，千祈唔好寫啊！你可以嘅話咧，基本上你用把大間尺。咁總之做親邊一度咧，你就遮到去邊一行，咁後邊咪容易啲咯。見到跟住我哋咧，基本上畫完 dollar sign 之後就差唔多完嘅啦。咁我哋將 office equipment 成立1、2、3、4、5、6、7、8、9、10、11個名咧，呢度順次序基本上抄晒落先，bang 抄晒落嚟。咁跟住你又分咗 debit credit 啦，咁基本上就將啲數字咧擺翻位，debit 就左邊，credit 就右邊。嗱，1、3、0、7、10、2、6、0、2、2、6、0，全部都會擺 debit 晒啦，見唔見到？debit 擺晒，OK 嚇，咁啊唔係好難嘅啫。呢度你又見到啦，好似好難睇喎，點算啊？咁我哋今次呢度咧，咁你咪可以每四個咁樣揀一揀咯，OK 嚇，呢度又咁樣揀一揀咯，咁你咪包保唔會錯咯。咁所以你見到呢一度啦，呢度佢咪多咗個零咯，已經好明顯。嗱，呢度如果擺位咧，你會見到佢呢個擺法咧，呢度就多咗個零字啦，得唔得？咁因為係50啊嘛，OK，咁所以就150呢度咁掃落去啦，擺完啦，呢度50啦，rental income。咁跟住再落，你見到 credit side 其實得1、2、3、4、4個嘅啫，咁咪1、2、3、4擺好啦，OK，多篤機咯喎，等等啊，82、10、23，係啦，1390，咁冇錯啦。咁見到嘅，去到最嬲尾呢個底嗰度咧，咁我哋畫個橫線又係唔好飛出街嘅，貼住呢一條線嗰度咧，我哋咁樣畫一畫，畫咁長。我哋基本上咧喺呢一度畫一畫，擺喺呢個位嘅，得唔得？咁呢度一個啦，咁跟住隔離咧呢一度又有一個啦。咁你擺啱你個位嘅時候咧，跟住就會係計到一個1390啦。咁我哋跟住就會係相等號啦。OK，咁就會咁樣畫啦。得唔得？咁就咁樣做完噶啦。咁你問我後邊嗰條咧，後邊呢一條咧其實都唔難嘅，差唔多嘅啫。咁最緊要你識分 expenses 啊、purchase 嗰啲嘢。咁基本上就得噶啦，咁我就同你做咗一條啦，係咪先？咁你都要照樣 upload 呢一條俾我嘅，OK，我要做翻記錄。咁另外剩低嗰條第二條咧，咁啊自己做啦。咁你又係見到有好多個，你就可以用翻頭先個方法啦，4個4個咁樣揀啦，即係呢度咁樣4個啦，咁你跟住咪揀一揀咯，OK，分開晒佢啦。咁跟住再落咧，你又係1、2、3、4，咁又4個啦，咁跟住4個咁擺咯。跟住你睇翻我個名，咁你佢叫做吳小姐啦。咁跟住你會見到咧，佢就係12月31號啦，得唔得？咁要你做啲乜嘢啊？咁啊要你做嘅就係、淨又係整翻個 trial balance 啊，咁寫明幾多號俾你啦。咁所以又係咁樣樣，跟住我哋又擺，咁啊基本上搞掂噶啦，得唔得？OK，咁啊，所以今日就到呢度，唔好難啫。咁星期五交都照樣冇問題。OK，就咁。